Hey guys, it's T-Dog Master here, and I haven't been making a lot of videos because I am lazy, but now I'm bored, so I'm gonna make this video on me playing Overwatch, and I'm gonna do some quick play, because why not? Oh, found a game in like 0 seconds. Yeah, so I've been playing a bit of Overwatch lately, and it's really fun. I enjoy it. But everyone always steals Junkrat, so why not be D.Va? Because you don't need to reload, which is not well, good, but annoying because I always try and reload. I'm used to playing as Junkrat. Okay, defend. Stop Reaper. That thing, I ran into the pole. Oh, that guy's so much Junkrat. He looks better though. He's got a better skin anyway. Like, I don't have a good D.Va skin either. Shoot, where are they? Okay, whatever. Oh, there they are. Never mind. Come on, let's go. Oh shoot, yeah, that was not a good idea. Ah, there's one skin slot. Ah, dang, I was so close to killing that Doomfist. Dang. Well, I'm not doing too well right now, but I was Junkrat, that'd be a different story. I only started playing D.Va last night, so I haven't actually been. This is like my third time as playing as her, but I'm playing as her because why not? Ah, dang it, I only see someone to take the objective. Oh, come on, hold it. Hold the objective. There we go. Oh, shoot. Wait. Oh, there you go. Are you kidding me? No, you're mine. No, never mind. I just gotta defend the objective. And then we win. Just 3 more minutes. There we go. Oh, dang it. Health back somewhere I can use because I would need that. Like that. Do we see anything? Oh wow, we have no healers on our team. That'd be why. Yeah. See that Sombra trying to shoot me at Hanzo sniper. Dang it. I shoot Winston. Stay away. Oh yeah, I got my ult. But of course I can't use it because I turned back into D.Va. Yeah boy, I'm on a 5-player kill streak. Come on, just let D.Va's ult charge so I don't have to die. Come on, dang it. Shoot, where did I go? Well, I love how D.Va's ult charges so fast, so you can get back into your mech. But, that's great. Come on, I'm so close. There we go, back in the mech. 10-player kill streak, let's go. And, there's a Winston, like, wailing on me right now. But I can just, you know, nuke them. Which, I got, yeah boy, triple kill, let's go. Maybe get play of the game? Dang. I really hope I get play of the game because it's awesome when you get play of the game. Oh shoot, I'm not doing so well. But we are defending the objective pretty well right now. Thinking Sombra killed me like twice. I think she's gotten like the only kills on me right now. I think I've only died twice, but I don't remember. But yeah, D.Va's ult, both of them charge pretty fast. They're faster than normal. And that's awesome because... Oh, I see. Dang it. Oh, come on. Okay, she's dead. Now we need to just kill one. Which was great. Are you kidding me? Don't let them take the objective with 60 seconds left. That would be horrible. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Okay, we're defending it. Okay, this is good. It'll probably go into overtime depending on. Jeez. If they're on it. Oh, wait. Yeah, I think we got this in the bag right now. I really hope I get play the game, though, because that would be awesome. Or beyond, really. Okay, who's left? Oh, I saw that Widowmaker. Dang it. Oh, he's got his ult. He did not kill anyone with that, though. Okay, I'm just... Oh, shoot. Come on, get... Come on. Yeah, boy, we win. Come on, get play of the game. Oh, and killed him last second. Come on, get play of the game. Come on. Yeah, boy, got that play of the game. There we go. I don't know if it's going to show my 4 kills or just 3. No, it'll show 4, right? Me hitting a recent death. Yeah, there we go. That quadra kill. Vote for myself. There we go. So, yeah. So, I'm doing YouTube now, but I'll see you guys next time.